And we're back. We have another Mario Kart Mushroom Cup time trial here where we try to see if any of the other kart setups will be faster than my Toad standard setup that I use with the Bitty Buggy Azure roller wheels and the paper glider. Today we have Peach with the gold standard kart, the Cyber Slick wheels, and the Bowser kite. Looks like we have some good speed, better weight and handling, okay acceleration, and low traction. As always, we have 200cc hard computers with four races in order for the Mushroom Cup. Let's get it going. Hit that wrong. Miss all those coins. Alright, good. Steals a banana. Come on, guys. Thank you. stupid mistakes. Oh, there's a banana there. Stupid mistakes. We're down, but we're not out. Yes. Saw that banana peel, sir. Ma'am. Nope, didn't see that one, though. Oh, Wendy. To be a photo finish. More of a lead than I thought I was going to. That was my own banana peel, I swear. Mm-hmm, girls right on my tail. Automatically below Daisy, but we'll be back with the times and we'll see what happens after that. We're back with the times for the Peach run with the standard cart, the Cyber Slick wheels, and the Bowser kite. Gonna be in last place automatically because of how we do our point system. So we only have 54 points, but we'll do our times here. We had 1:29 for Mario Kart Stadium. We had 31 for Water Park, which gives us 3 flat, apparently. Okay. 1:54 for Sweet Canyon, gives us a 4:54. And then a 1:42 for Thwomp, gives us a 6:36 time. So we've got 54 points and a 6:36 time. So Peach with the gold standard. Unfortunate events happen, which is why we do that. We'll do it like this instead of the time trials. Gives us that variety. I didn't think we were going to end up getting a 54 point spread at any point here. I thought maybe we'd just get one loss, but not that bad. So Peach with the gold standard so far is the worst. Hope you enjoy the content. We'll see you in the next one.